What's up, gamers? Welcome back to the game. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno. Last time, we got money. What does money do? Coins give you souls.
She made a very foolish wager.
Take me to her! My life! My soul for her return!
You fool! Those belong to us already.
Oh no, well.
And now we depart.
I want a boat! I found a rock. Okay, what does that do? Requires level 3 to equip. It's all gonna be. And. Aw, we're gonna get there, don't worry. Oh yeah, we can jump, make things faster. Can I jump up? I can't. Oh, I almost did the bad thing again. Oh no, this is a puzzle. Figured out the puzzle, and I'm stupid. So we're gonna bring this up here. Then we're gonna move this thing up. We can go either direction. Okay, I understand. I keep saying that, but for real this time. We need to push the box into the zone. And then push this the other direction. Push the box out onto this thing. I can go either way now, but I want to go see. I think. Okay, I see the walls. I think this is way the way I need to go ahead and grab this. Yeah. Nothing else to do. Cool. Silver coins are useful for something. I don't know for what. But for some reason, this was a Greek mythology, how this guy's telling. It could be.
My gift of music could not save you.
Your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins.
Is it true we can absolve our sins without confession?
Would a bishop lie?
Promise me you will protect Francesco. Protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco.
Oh, no.
Promise me.
I will protect your brother like he is my own.
Please
let me see.
Oh crap, this stuff again. I got one, guys. We got bet. We know what to do this time, though. You can't just press it willy nilly. Damn, that was a fast moving one. Was it like 23? Three! I screwed twice up. I almost got all 30. You're free, Orpheus.
Redeem yourself.
Sins. Okay, I did it, it's just different. Come on, Beastmaster! I can go grab this. I don't really need the mana. It's nice, but it's not gonna work. There we go. It's the chain X, it's my minion. What? I don't understand. Was it supposed to jump? I don't... I'm not following. We have the play. We have the tech. That's the kid's name. Okay, I need to go left. Go up a little bit more. Up. Up. Right. Right. Oh, I quit doing this. Oh, I just
What? 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 Limbo?
Beyond Limbo is the fallen King Minos, judge of the damned. But for those who remain in Limbo, the rest shall be sentenced to the circles below.
Huh. Thanks, Virgil. I don't know what a word you just said. Let's go ahead and save. And then let's keep going. Like, this is very entertaining. Heard my minions. Grab the exploding minion and throw it to the point of progress. We have upgrades to get. Most importantly, we can finally get magic damage and divine force. I think I want to take less damage. I don't have enough souls to take less damage. Well, then we'll do Righteous Path. Okay, we are using it.
Divine power made me eternal. I am.
To kill him, I wanted to save him. I just realized you can kill him. Alright. I wonder how much, how many souls I will get for this candy. Okay, that's probably the way I need to go, so we're not going there yet. Oh, it's good. Oh, it's a relic. Okay. That's what it is. Right. Invite all three sets to automatically dissolve. Yeah. Well, I'm probably way behind on that. Can I use any of the relics that I have now? I can choose to deflect an oncoming attack to gain the damage, pushing the enemy away. Cool. I still be all three to use the orb. We're getting there, though. I won out. I won out.
I saw a fire that overcame a half world of darkness.
No. I can't do. Also, the scariest part of Dead Space 2 for me was the
unblessed infants. Baptism they did not have. The one gate to the true faith was never shown to these newborn souls. Limbo shows no mercy for these babes.
Be free, Electra. Righteousness level 3. Hey, I can use the relic now. Which grants additional holy experience. That's very nice. So let's go. Up this time. The Tower of Babylon? I have no idea. What are you? It looks like one of the
violence.
So how are we doing?
In this place reside pagan souls and honored names which resound in your life above. Though denied paradise, they dwell distinguished from the manner of the rest.
Explains a couple of people we see like Electra and God, mythology.
Saladin, the legendary Kurd who reclaimed the holy city. From whom even the brave Lionheart could not wrest it back.
The forces of Saladin are routed. Dante, do you hear me? We have taken the city.
Let's see. You have a lot of health. A lot of experience. Mana, health, and a safe spot. We know what's coming next. That's right. Next time on Dante's Inferno, we take on whatever that thing is. It helps us save correctly. I'll see you then. Virtual Spades.
Treasure!